Alright, well, here it is. The cold hard fact is we all go through breakups, yes. And recently I just had my heart broken again for the second time by the same one person. Shame on me. Yes. I am dealing with this breakup a lot better than I was last time. The last time I went out with this guy was 2 years ago. We broke up. I spiraled into a deep depression for months and months and months and months, and I thought I was going to die. This time, I'm dealing with it a little better. It still hurts a little because I wanted it to work so bad. Obviously, I tried to give him another chance. This time, it is beyond repair. So here are my tips to help you deal with a breakup if the breakup is done. If the relationship is over, you tried fixing it, and it doesn't work. Okay. First things first, listen to music. Get all that hate out. Annie Lennox, Alanis Morissette will do the trick every time. Let the hate out. Let the self-loathing begin for one day and one day only. Mine was personally one night and one night only. I went, had some Chinese food, picked up a pizza, had some ice cream, listened to music, drowned my sorrows, woe was me. I was over it the next day. Now, that's the next step. Reconnect with yourself. After the self-hating is over, reconnect with you. Okay. Basically, I got up the next morning, worked out, felt great. I got in touch with my body and I've been working out ever since, and I feel and look amazing in my opinion. So, you know what? I'm kind of happy that I'm spending more time on me. Alright. Now also, that goes off with something really good. One of the first things you should do is unfriend him. No cyberstalking. I'm like guilty as charged of that. It doesn't matter. Don't go on Facebook. Don't go on Twitter. Don't go on YouTube. Don't Google him. Don't look at what his friends are doing. Just unfriend him and get off cyberland altogether. Just for like a good week. You know, detox, okay? I did it for a couple days. That's all I needed. I unfriended. I moved on. And that is a huge thing. Cyberstalking will just bring more self-hate. You're going to start hating other people, maybe his new girlfriend. Don't do it. Don't cyberstalk. Okay, also, go out into the real world with your friends, okay? Fun heals wounds. That is what I've learned. I've gotten off Cyberland, which I was like obsessed with. I used to Google him all the time. I would type his name into Twitter, see where he was at. I would look at other people's pictures, anything I could. I literally got like a Tumblr just to look at what he was doing. Crazy. Don't do that. Go out in the real world, you know? I went out with friends that had knew nothing about him, like knew I was in a relationship but wasn't going to bring it up. We went out, had fun. I went to the movies with my mom. I just started to get out and do a lot more things. Just, I never wanted to sit at home, you know, for that first couple weeks. It's very crucial. Don't just sit at home and sulk, okay? Get out, have fun. You meet new people, and it's just, it's really the awesomest thing. Okay, here's the other tip, right? Buy something scandalous. Now, my ex-boyfriend always was telling me to pull down my pants, pull up my top. You know, don't wear latex, blah, blah, blah. Well, guess what? I busted out the latex, got a studded belt, my studded pumps, and I just, like, kind of started on my own, you know? I went out to the movies by myself, and it felt good. Like, I love going to the movies by myself. That's, like, my therapy. It felt good, and I was wearing what I wanted, and I felt sexy, and I felt hot, and I was, like, had no one telling me what to do. I don't live with my parents for a reason. It's because I don't want them telling me how I should dress. Same thing goes with my ex-boyfriend. It felt really good. So be a little scandalous. Be a little naughty. It feels really, really well, especially especially after a breakup. Alright, let's see. Move on is the next step. It's called A Breakup Because It's Broken. Thank you, Greg Behrendt, my wonderful friend and author of the book. It's called A Breakup Because It's Broken. Also a relationship expert. Love the guy. He is amazing. I did an episode of Ask Greg with him a long, long time ago. And I remember he had this really good closing line, and it was, you know, enjoy being single. Because as soon as you enjoy being single, someone comes along and fucks it up with their love. Which brings me to my final point. Don't go out and look for love. Love will find you. I am also one of those people who likes to jump from one relationship into the next right away. Not smart. I did that before. It also led to heartache. You know, I was on all these cyber sites within days, and it just wasn't thing. So I'm enjoying being single. I'm happy being single. I've come to terms that this did not work. It did not work twice for a reason. So it's over. And that these little tips have helped me get over a breakup, and I hope they help you. I don't know what else to say. Breakups suck. They're not fun. But hopefully these will help, and you'll start smiling and love again. Alright. I don't know if those were helpful, but, yeah. Yay.